Now, the only thing more captivating than the backdrop behind us is the hip-hop starlet sitting beside me, Nadia Nakai, in our studio this morning, now about to perform an absolute banger. This is going to kickstart the weekend. It's Squaw.
Believe it, yeah.
Believe it, yeah.
So shut up when we rock up, yeah. You don't want no bugger, yeah.
Cheer. Squad. Rich homie, no quan. Can't fit in my squad. Never ballin' on a budget. Making money, more profit. Putting niggas in the coffin. Niggas talking with a topic.
Squad. Rich homie, no quan. Can't fit in my squad. Never ballin' on a budget. Making money, more profit. Putting niggas in the coffin. The topic, the way the topic.
What you know about luck up when the whole squad come through and everything shut down? And your haters done tell off, rug on cap and the whole team runs down. They falling off like it's London, I'm the queen of Asgard. I go hammer, I go hammer, 10k for pajamas. I've been working my I've been busy stacking profits. You never catch me in the office, I'm getting paid for my outfit. My circle's smaller than a hula hoop, talk less like a Buddha zoo. My money louder than a few of you, I might just go see my juice soon. So when you see me, let the big boys know I'm a racer, ready, say go. Your number one is a no-show down here, bro, I got bro Calypso. And you know that the squad is a realist, no knockoff. And your girlfriend wanna be near me, cause the vapors done rub off. Squad. Rich homie, no quan. Can't mess with my squad. Never ballin' on a budget. Making money, more profit. Putting niggas in the coffin. Niggas talking with a topic.
Squad. Rich homie, no quan. Can't mess with my squad. Never ballin' on a budget. Making money, more profit. Putting niggas in the coffin. The topic, the way the topic.
Oh, got the word. And
not
even one got a CV.
Yeah! Oh, beautiful stuff.
Thank you.
It just looks like you're enjoying what you do so much. Yeah. Which part of the process is the best for you? Obviously, you are working on an album at the moment, yeah, and with some incredible creatives in the industry as well.
Yeah.
But the performance seems to be where you really come into
really
your own. What's the favorite part about where you are in the industry at the moment?
The fact that I can get on stage and so many people know my songs. Feeding off that kind of energy. Performing is the most exciting part of what I do. The fact that you can interact with the fans and the people that love what you do.
Was there a moment where you realized that when you got that feedback from a live, yeah, audience, you're like, okay, I've made it?
Definitely like festivals, like MAF Town Heights, Major League Gardens, where they come out in numbers. Those are the kind of places where I actually get so shocked at how many people are supporting what I'm doing, you know?
And loving, yes, what you're doing. How can we connect with you online? I know you do a huge amount online. How can we connect? And you're there, you're active,
yeah,
you're talking to people, which is so awesome. How can people connect with you?
On Twitter, I'm Nadia_Nakai. Facebook, Nadia Nakai. Instagram, Nadia Nakai. Snapchat, Nadia Nakai. Website, www.nadianakai.com.
Owningtheworld.com.
Digitally.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you so
thank
much.
You.
Perfect.
It's beautiful.
Backdrop.
Oh my gosh.
Unreal performance. Thank you so much, man. You're going to have such an incredible 2018.
Thank you.
And she is here for one more performance live on Facebook a bit later, so stick around for that. Let's get back into the news headlines.